I've never really been someone to make a big deal of personal matters. When I created Geeky Fae Art over a year ago, I wanted my work to stand on its own foundation, with an awesome person behind it, definitely, but with the person secondary to the things that were made. I built an avenue to express myself creatively in every way I could possibly dream, to explore and grow and inspire, and I've amazingly done all of those things in a relatively short period of time. To me, that's incredible. But I've also held myself back. I never wanted any aspect of myself to overshadow what I was building, so I kept certain things close to the vest. This made sense at the time, but now it doesn't feel so good anymore. Geeky Fae Art is more real than it's ever been, and I feel like it's time for me to be more real too. The truth is, I've led you all to believe that I'm something I'm not. And I'm sorry for that. I was afraid to be the real me. I'm still afraid to be the real me publicly here in this space. But in honor of Pride and all those who made coming out like this possible, I'm going to do it anyway. Hi, you may know me as Geeky Fae. However, I also go by Allie, which I will be starting to use a bit more often. You may also know me as a woman, but I am actually non-binary. If you don't know what that means, there'll be some links to follow below that should help fill in some gaps. This isn't new or a recent revelation, but something I have known about myself for a very long time and simply not always felt brave enough to share. It is terrifying because I know that it will change the way some people see me or think of me, even though I am not really changing at all. It may detract from what I'm here to do, which is something I never wanted to happen. But here I am, doing it anyway. Because it's time. It's time for me to be real. And I've wanted to give that to all of you for a long time. Don't worry, not much is changing here. You can call me Geeky Fae or Allie. I'll still respond to the former as much as the latter. My pronouns are they, them, but I fully expect it'll take some time for she, her to wear off. My personal style may expand a bit, but the glamorous femme that you know and love isn't going anywhere. Think of this as an addition rather than a subtraction to who I am and who you know me to be. Thank you. Thank you for being the kind of audience and community to make it feel possible to be my authentic self, even if the wider world doesn't always feel safe. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to get back to being an awesome maker with more great ideas than there are hours in the day. As you were.